People always tell us that young people are going to save the world. But there is simply not enough time to wait.
The fallout from climate change.
All of this with the global warming, it's a hoax.
It is the most pressing issue of our time.
You have to go to school.
When it came to the climate crisis, we were just like everyone else. We weren't doing enough. I don't care about being popular. I care about climate justice.
She felt she had to do something, and she had to do it on her own.
Is climate change an issue that children should be concerned about?
You suffer of Asperger syndrome.
I wouldn't say suffer from, but I have it. When I get interested in a subject, I become laser focused.
There's a real movement that's growing.
Greta comes up on stage, she speaks, and her words are devastating.
My name is Greta Thunberg, and I want you to panic. We are in the midst
of a mass extinction.
Time is running out. We will be a pain in the ass. We will keep on striking until they do something. Invited to the United Nations Summit,
and since I don't fly, it's going to be a challenge. This is all wrong. I should be back in school.
What we are doing now, future generations can't change. Despite all the beautiful words and promises, our political leaders have failed us.
Some people are so arrogant to think they can change climate.
Nothing is happening, so we must do what we can. We will not stop until we are done.